Number one, Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest based on a doctor's stoppage, declaring the winner by TKO, Dustin the Diamond Poirier.
Such a bitch ass.